Well, she's accused of smothering, then burying her 3-year-old son under a playground at Alvarado Park.
Just over a year later, Tiffany Toribio stands charged with her son's murder. Today, she was back in court. Action 7 News reporter Brian Martin updates us now on her case.
Tiffany Toribio met privately with her defense attorneys, then went before District Court Judge Stan Whitaker. She stood with her hands behind her back, her feet in shackles. It was May of 2009 when a playground became the scene of a crime. 3-year-old Tyrus buried in the sand under this equipment. Cops went after the boy's mother, Tiffany Toribio, and charged her with murder and child abuse. She initially pleaded guilty to killing the boy, then changed her tune and pleaded not guilty. Now, more than a year later, her defense team wants more time so their client can have an effective defense.
We'd ask that the court consider moving the trial to March or April of 2011. Ms. Toribio is willing to waive her speedy trial rights.
Prosecutors didn't object.
We are not necessarily opposed to having a realistic trial date, and it sounds like March or April is a realistic trial date.
Judge Whitaker agreed. Toribio was cuffed again and taken out of the courtroom and back to jail, where she will presumably sit for another year.
Defense attorneys have said Toribio would undergo a complete mental evaluation. There will also be at least 2 status hearings before the trial begins next year. Back to you.
Judge Whitaker says he expects the trial to take about 3 weeks from start to finish.